What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of episode 2. We're continuing where we left off last episode. As you can see, they were out of food. It's gonna be a bit of an issue. So I think that's what we're gonna focus on. We do have the fish going. Let's try to do some research. We're also gonna start getting more plastic. There's some wood outside there we can get. This way. Let's level up. I don't have a short research room. Food is stable, even though it's limited food. We are researching what we need for the food to be slightly less rude. Let's speed stuff up a bit. I'll go down this line to get the water stuff. So Continue that. You're gonna add two planks for the queue. The first morning passes, and should be able to build the unbottler, which pulls the little tiny bottles off the fish's head, making it less polluted. As right now, we're effectively getting pollution of 18. When we blow off the bottles, it would be 69. Someone just have it up now. So he's currently putting the bottles off. We do get the plastic back, which we can use for building, which is nice. It is about time for us to move on. Let's see. Iron. Probably should go check that out. But as you can see, they're now drying the other type of fish. The point of research. Open this. See, everyone should be sleeping. We do have food for tomorrow, so that's good. What is a petrol, which is what we're going to solve now. Should put down one of these, which is four. Thanks, let's queue that up. There's the one that's cutting the planks for now. We are low on water, we can survive one more day with water. And that did level up. Skills in. And have a stand out, please. Just have a look. Rusty. I don't continue the research. Do I have rope? Did I really forget that was the first thing I researched? Okay, we're gonna craft that while we research this water. Six. Completely forgot. They do have enough water for tomorrow, but it'll be short. the next day. And so those two have to build, now we have to find seaweed in order to create it. We should be able to find some. There it is. And we got water too. I'm gonna go for the water first, that's the most important. And so that's scavenging. We have water for another day. 2 days. Gonna need one loop to upgrade this. I haven't gotten the water boiler yet, so I don't really need firewood at the moment. That's done. And wait till we get scavenger boots. Might actually get that next episode. As of right now, we're trying to stabilize the water production. Food is good at the moment. Infinite research, they'll be down on this. Two more. Shut up, the rogue. It's leveled up. Wednesday pollution in the wood, which is the top there, just take the whole day off, which I'm trying to avoid, and they have to make it a bit slower and all that so that they don't reach that point fast. It's all of them taking a day off, but you know, bring disaster. Yes, you're almost there. Really is almost need to level up and give us a point to research the next one. Well, sometime today. There we go. There it is. Founder is researching for whatever reason. That's probably gonna take us at least two more days in game. Good. Now we have this four. Oh, we need to get more plastic. Alright guys, next episode we'll be focusing on getting the scavenger boats to make scavenging more liable. I do have water for tomorrow, barely, but it should be stable now that we just have to keep up on water and plastics, well, mainly water. So far in this series, none of our drifters have gone hungry or thirsty. So that was a good thing. The university is built in the Salinator. Well, that's Flounder. Flounder is making a fire with the boiler water. We don't have more wood. We do have wood there that should be harvested soon. There we go. And we got water. Enough for another one. Now I'm gonna go down the line of scrap metal in order to get to watchtower so that we can expand the living quarters. But we want to get the boats too, so I think we're gonna do this one first. Start that researching for next episode. I guys, hope you guys enjoyed this series. If you guys want to see more of Flown, put some on the channel. Feel free to drop a like and a subscribe and click on the bell icon. Put some videos released every Sundays, recorded sometime during the week. Usually it's the day before or a couple of days before. I guess hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next one. I'm out.